Right. Now, let's see if the recording works properly this time. I'm pretty sure I didn't have one single thing left, not one. Unbelievable. Yeah, funnily enough, I got my fastest lap time ever. Moved up quite significantly to 550. I'll have a look at the end of this race. But the cheats that's sneaking in now. There's two guys. First and second. First, I think it's 5,000ths of a second. Second is 4 point some seconds for an entire 8 kilometres. I mean, really, if you're going to fucking cheat, you don't do that. Because it's just, yeah, assholes. Pair of them. Now let's see how this recording comes out. It's recording at 4K, 60 frames a second, and at a 60 megabit bitrate. So that is fucking hope that it's an excellent recording. Let's get rid of the interface. So I did do a clean lap, my first one. I thought, I could have swore it crashed. Well, there's one. That's nasty. I've fallen in love with this bike. Bruce Anstey on the CBR 600. It's a fucking, it's an excellent bike. sense. Ooh. How the hell? That should have been a crash. That should have been a crash there. Bang on 8 minutes. Whoop! Ah, shit, there you go. I want to do an entire race. I'll bet you there's an achievement for it. But you might only be able to get the achievements if it's a career that you do in this race. And not in like the quick race section. Oh, boom. nada, maestre. Must be the end of the race. Oh, it is. Lol. Right, there's my time. There's my new fastest lap. Yep. But look at this now. Look at that pair of wankers. I'm gonna make these guys famous. Herman 59 and Seth. I'm gonna make them famous on the internet, they're cheap bastards. Right, let's get out of the game and chat this before we go. Bye bye.